Anyone who works in local news will tell you that doing a weather report on live TV can be tricky. Now imagine doing it while trying to solve a frustrating, brain-teasing puzzle. That's meteorologist Lauren Oleski from our sister station in West Palm Beach. And she solved a Rubik's Cube while giving a live weather report. Her weather report took about 3 minutes. She solved the famous cube in about 2.5. There you go. But Oleski isn't the only multi-talented weather employee at WPEC. Fellow meteorologist Kate Wenzel joined in the fun by juggling during her weather segment.
I can't do any of those things, the weather, the Rubik's Cube, or the juggling.
I can't do a Rubik's Cube. I can't do the weather, but I could juggle.
You could juggle?
If you had three balls on you.
Is that a challenge?
No, I'm not. But I can't.